Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Somesh. In this video, I will explain percentage related problems. So I will start this lecture with a small question. So find the 50% of 10. So 50% of 10 is equal to 5. Half of the 10 is equal to 5. But in traditional method, how to calculate 50% of 10? 50 into 10 by 100, that is equal to 5. Okay. Similarly, what is the value of 10% of 50? Find the 10% of 50. So that means 50 is divided into 10 parts. So simply answer is 5. In traditional method, how to calculate 10% of 50? 10 into 50 by 100, that is equal to 5. From this example, what I am trying to say is very clear. X percentage of Y is equal to Y percentage of X. That is equal to XY divided by 100. 50% of 10 anna, 10% of 50 anna, vakate value vastundi. So X percent of Y anna, Y percent of X anna, vakate value vastundi. That is equal to XY by 100. Okay, based on this concept, I will explain some problems. Okay, so how to calculate 20% of 190? So 20 into 190. So 2 into 19, 38. So 20 into 190, 3800. Divided by 100. So put point after two digits. Answer is 38. Very, very simple. Within the fraction of seconds, we'll calculate these values by using this multiplication method. I will give one more example. 60% of 320. So 60 into 320. First we have to calculate 6 into 32. So 6 into 32 is equal to 192. So 60 into 320 is equal to 19200. So put point after two digits. So 192 is the answer. So next problem. 310% of 20. So 310% of 20 is also equal to 20% of 310. Why? Because X percent of Y is equal to Y percent of X. So 310% of 20 is also equal to 20% of 310. So how to calculate value 20 into 310? 20 into 310. 2 into 31, 62. 2 into 31. That is equal to 62. So 20 into 310, 6200. So put point. So after two digits. So answer is 62. Okay. Next, I will explain some examples. So 23% of 138. So it is somewhat difficult. 23 into 138, somewhat difficult. So how to solve this problem? Splitting method. 20% of 138. So that is equal to 2 into 138, 276. 20 into 138, 2760. Simply put point after two digits. That is equal to 27.6. Next, 3% of 138. So 3% of 138. So 138 into 3. So 414. So put point after two digits, 4.14. By adding these two, we'll get 31.74. That is the answer. Very, very simple. So suppose 420% of 56. So this is also equal to 56% of 420. So how to calculate 420% of 56? Simply, it is also equal to 56% of 420. So write in this way. So 50% of 420. Half of the 420 is equal to 210. 6% of 420. 6% of 420. That is equal to 42 into 6. 42 into 6 is equal to 252. 420 into 6 is equal to 2520. So put point after two digits. Add these two, 210 plus 25.20, that is equal to 235.20. Very, very simple. I will explain one more problem. 183% of 38. Oh, 183 into 38, it's very difficult. So this is also equal to 38% of 183. So first we have to calculate 40% of 183. So 40% of 183 is equal to 4 into 183. So 4, 3 is 12 and carry 1, 4, 8 is 32 plus 1, 33. Again carry 3, 4, 1 is 4 plus 3 is 7, 3, 2. 40 into 183 is equal to 7320. Simply put point after 2 digits, 73.20. Next, 2% of 183. So 183 into 2, 6, 2 8 is 16. Carry 1, 2 1 is 1, 3, 366. Put point after 2 digits, 3.66. So by subtracting these two, we'll get the answer. So 73.20 minus 3.66. So 10 minus 6, 4. Again, 1 minus 6. So again, 11 minus 6, 5. So 2 minus 3, not possible. So again, 12 minus 3, 9. So 69.54 is the answer. Very, very simple. 40 minus 2 is equal to 38. In this way, these problems are asked to solve in exams. It's very easy. ఈ విధానంలో చేస్తే చాలా ఈజీగా ఉంటుంది. ఇదే మోడల్లో ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ కూడా అడుగుతారు. నెక్స్ట్ మోడల్ నెంబర్ 2. సో మోడల్ నెంబర్ 2 ఈస్ x is what percent of y? What percent of y? సో మోడల్ నెంబర్ 2 లో x is what percent of y? డైరెక్ట్ గా పర్సంటేజ్ క్యాలిక్యులేషన్ కాదు, x is what percent of y అన్న. So, in this model, whatever the value after of, that is to be in the denominator. After of, okay, whatever be the value, that is, should be in the denominator. So, after of, y only. So, y should be in the denominator. X in the numerator, multiplied with 100, you'll get the answer. So, I will explain with one problem. 20 is what percent of 20 is what percent of 80? This is the problem. After of 80 is there, so 80 should be in the denominator. So 20 is in the numerator into 100. So 20 by 80, 4, 100 by 4, so 25%. So 20 is the 25% of 80. I will explain one more problem. 96 is what percent of, 320? After of 320 is there. So 320 should be in the denominator. 96 in the numerator. Multiplied with 100. So 16,6 and 16,20s. So 25s. 30%. Okay. Cross check chesukon cost. Okay. Suppose 30% of 320. Simple logic. 3 into 32. 96. 13 into 320, so 9600. Put point after 2 digits. So the cross check is good. So this is model number 2. Next, model number 3. So model number 3 is also similar to model number 2 with a slight difference. So x is what percent more or less than y. More or less than y. So this is model number 3. So whenever you have more or less than problems, so need to take difference in the numerator. Okay. And after than, that number should be in the denominator. Okay. So more or less than problem ichinappudu, than tarvata, a number aithe undo, that should be in the denominator. Okay. Right. So the difference is in the numerator. Difference between x and y is the numerator. Difference of x and y is in the numerator. So this is moral number 3. Okay. So I will give one problem. 15 is what percent more than 10? Percent more than 10. After then, 10 is there. So 10 should be in the denominator. So the difference between 15 and 10 is the 5. So 5 by 10 into 100. So that is equal to 50%. So this model is similar to model 2. But the difference is here numerator, difference of x and y. Okay. But in model number 2, after of a number is there, that should be in the denominator, x in the numerator into 100. This is model number 2. Arundu gutupettukunte chalu. Okay. So I will explain one more problem. Suppose 18 is what percent less than 34. Okay. So after than 34 is there. 34. So the difference between the 18 and 34 is 16 into 100. So 2 8s and 2 17s. So 800 by 17 is the answer. Whatever the value that is in the answer. And the value is in the answer. Okay. So in this way, problems are asked in examinations. Okay. Thank you.